Hear the message. Hear the message. Hear the message. Part 3. And know I will fight for life, and our losses to death lies all within self. For the world ain't gonna never change until I, meaning you, meaning us, until we as a people learn to change back to our natural selves. Which the Father Yahweh say, He made us a holy people, but the world changed us for the worse, because some people use extra wickedness, violence, scare tactics, and deceit just for power and control of others and to rule the world. Just as the Father Yahweh say, the world has been given into the hands of the wicked. And your friendship with this world makes you enemy with him, your father. So he who loves this world and the things that's in it, the love of the only true living sovereign king, the Father Yahweh, is not in you. So, as the world changed us for the worse, I, meaning you, meaning us, we gotta change the people in the world for the better. And besides, we have no one to blame but our own selves, for our own self-destruction, because our own sins, which makes us our own worst enemies. Just as written, the same pit you dig gonna be the same hole you fall in. The wicked will destroy the wicked, but the righteous, just, humble, meek will prevail. So know, our life is just like a boomerang. When you throw it out, better be expecting for it to come back. Hear the message. My people, wake up, Jacob. Wake up.
Everything that I've learned, no persecution, no tribulation, nor should separate me from the love of Yah. His love amazing, he'll never forsake me, and there's no place that his grace can't take me. As I'm on this rope, while I'm walking in the spirit, praying for an overflow. Oh, y'all don't really. Like a glimpse from the past, you conceal the dark in a frame. You're the poster up on the wall. In my dreams, you're the prince and I'm at the bar. Fairy tales, I'm not used to that. Oh, you got me questioning, what have you done to me? Used to be out of reach. Feel like like you're testing me. You're the necessity, full court press on me. Don't fuck me up, don't let me down.
Oh, that pain, yeah. Yeah. Tap in. Come back. Ooh. Yeah. Petition. Channel your pain. Be lit. So when the income go back to the beginning, revelation, what a witness, 8, 9, 2, Messiah, tapping in, the Jews, destroy the enemy, verse 2, the Jews gather themselves in their cities throughout all. Gather themselves in their cities to all the provinces of the Jews to lay such salt. They hurt and man, channel from your soul. Well, we gather us, Most High Supreme Dream Team, you writing history. The level they could withstand it. Revelation. For the fear fell upon all people. Revelation being exposed. Got a real Jew. Revelation 1 through 30. Spiritual reunion fell upon all people, for the Father has redeemed. Isaiah 44. Couple scriptures, y'all. Ezekiel 23. Isaiah 44. Amos 3. Amos 7. Second Chronicles. The judgment of Israel, Amos 1 and 2. Take over. Collab. Jews gather themselves. Repent. Every man and woman must search their own soul. Time to bubble up, y'all. Take back our land and govern ourselves with the Ten Commandments. Oh, 144,000. You see you. Great Spirit almost up, y'all. He asking. It's Cyrus. Find out my name. Father, thank you. Someone who need to hear this. Wake up, people. Speak to yourself. The more you read, the more that is your strength from the Father. You're gonna come alive. You're gonna feel alive. Talking to the ones who didn't come back. Wake up.
Blair. Ooh. Israel. My faithfulness. The Most High, the Redeemer. Isaiah 44, Ezekiel 14 and 16. True story, rewritten. Beyond the end of time, ancient of days. Thank you, Father. Yeah. I say, soul survive, soul survive, salvage. Speaking to the rock and wood, come back, great spirit. I'm on sub. Adversaries of the Most High, where you going? True, great spirit. James 4, we going through today. Willing, soul took by the Father. Message, picture delivered. Tap in.
Changes are needed in the minds and bodies of the peoples in this world. But all changes does start with self, because it's not the thieves that's causing all the wickedness and death, but us, meaning we the people, we the power to the source of our problems to ourselves. So we must first learn to love self by first learning what's good, perfect, satisfying, pleasing, and acceptable before and by Him who created us, meaning we, the children of Israel, the firstborn, yeah, the promised seed, and the blessing to all nations that blesses us, and a curse to all nations that curses us, and all things you see and know have been created before us, before we are able to truthfully love others. So we must first learn to love self as the Father have loved us. Hear the message, my people. Wake up, Jacob. Wake up.